Today I received a call from someone I don't remember, who keeps telling me that he would not take it anymore. He told me that he wanted the world around him to turn off. He got numbed, keeps feeling numb and number. But then I accidentally fell asleep and woke up to this strange dream where I found him again. Told me that he was him, but now he is gone. The world is not his friend anymore. He died every July. Felt done nursing the patients, done being nice, and he stopped laughing. Guess things are not as funny as they used to be. He keeps hearing every goodbye ever said to him at all once. Got betrayed many times, and then he said something about betrayal that I could not hardly forget. He said, "You know what's the saddest thing about betrayal? It never comes from an enemy." But then, when I wake up, he's nowhere to be seen. Not even in my call log. He's lost again.